The bow truckle. Fantastic beasts and where to find them. The creature was inspired by a magic herb in Slavic mythology. It can unlock or uncover anything that's locked. Cornish pixie, Harry Potter. The books describe the pixies as flying despite having no wings. The design was changed for the movie to include wings. Gremlins. Rated PG upon its release, the movie, along with Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom, is responsible for the creation of the PG-13 rating less than a month later. Uh-oh. Annabelle doll, The Conjuring. Though the movie version was portrayed as a small porcelain doll, the real one she's based on is a large raggedy Ann. Creeper, Minecraft. The creeper model was created after an unsuccessful attempt at making a pig. Cacodemon, Doom. The creature's name means evil spirit in Greek. The game's manual describes them as floating in the air and belching ball lightning. Totoro, My Neighbor Totoro. He also makes a cameo appearance in Toy Story 3 as a stuffed animal. It was an homage to Studio Ghibli. Mothman, Urban Legend. A 12-foot statue was built in West Virginia in 2003 to celebrate the annual Mothman Festival that's held there. The creature comes from local folklore. Yautja, Predator. For the movie, the creature's blood was made by mixing the liquid inside glow sticks and gel. Nemesis, Resident Evil. Every time Nemesis is defeated, it mutates and grows bigger. Oh my. But with each mutation, it deteriorates into a mindless animal. Fawn, Pan's Labyrinth. The idea for the fawn's design came from reoccurring dreams the film's director had during his childhood. Xenomorph, Alien. Over the past 30 years, it's fought the Predator, Terminator, Darth Vader, Green Lantern, and even Batman in crossovers. Frankenstein's Monster. Mary Shelley's 1818 story about the scientist and his creature is considered one of the first science fiction novels. Bowser, Super Mario series. Second only to Mario himself, Bowser has appeared in the most Nintendo video games. As of 2020, he's been in over 150. Pyramid Head, Silent Hill. Although he's the main villain in only one of the franchise's 8 games, not including spin-offs, he was featured in both movies. Warrior Bug, Starship Troopers. The bugs were made with CGI after the filming, but to give actors an idea where the giant arachnids were, the director used brooms, poles, and even himself. Dementors, Harry Potter. They're blind since they have no eyes, but they can still find you by sensing your emotions. Slender Man. The humanoid, faceless creature was created in a Photoshop contest in 2009. Not sure why he's always in a suit. Good taste? Demogorgon. Stranger Things. The design of this monster's huge head-sized mouth was inspired by nature. It looks a lot like a Rafflesia, the world's largest flower that smells like rotting meat. Cooper, Super 8. Although many fans believe the monsters from Super 8 and Cloverfield are the same, both movies are from the same producer. The filmmakers stated many times that they're not, so there. 1-1 the Giant, Game of Thrones. If he existed in our world, the Northern Giant would be twice as tall as Shaq. Fluffy, Harry Potter. To make the giant dog more believable, each of his 3 heads were given distinct personalities. One was made to be sleepy, another was alert, and the final was smart. Not to be confused with Dopey, Sleepy, and Doc of the 7 Dwarfs. Xenomorph Queen, Aliens. When the film was made, the Queen was the largest, most complex puppet ever created. The creature you see is a combination of animatronics and miniatures. Rancor, Star Wars. Its creators described the design as a cross between a bear and a potato. Cave Troll, The Lord of the Rings. The troll was designed to look not evil, but like a buffoon that got tangled up with the wrong crowd. Hippogriff, Harry Potter. A magical being with the lower body of a horse, but the front and head of a giant eagle. Nope, no hippo parts. That part of the name comes from the Greek word for horse. King Kong, 1933. The giant ape's height changes throughout the film. It goes from 18 feet on the island to 24 in New York. Trico, the Last Guardian. The creature is a combination of animals and has a feature from each: the strength of a dog, the agility of a cat, and the flight of a bird. Gyarados, Pokemon. They evolved from Magikarp, an idea that comes from the ancient Chinese legend that carp would turn into dragons after swimming upstream. Balrog, Lord of the Rings. One of the biggest debates among the franchise's fandom is whether or not this fiery beast has wings. The book only describes wing-like shadows surrounding him. Irrumpant, fantastic beast and where to find them. Even though an irrumpant can be 5 times bigger than a hippo, it's considered medium-sized in the wizarding world. King Kong, 2005. The sound of King Kong's roar is a lion's played backward at half speed. Bruce, Jaws. The shark was nicknamed Bruce after Steven Spielberg's lawyer. It became so iconic that many fictional sharks were named after it. Galactus, Marvel Comics. That's his usual height as we see him, but he's a multidimensional form that we mere Earthlings can't measure or define. Graboids, Tremors. Their design includes a little bit of elephant, crocodile, dinosaur, rhino, slug, and catfish. Kind of like beasts in a blender. Alduin, Skyrim. Or, as the locals call him, the World Eater. He's the creator of the dragon civilization and the final boss in the main quest. George, Rampage. In the 2018 movie, he's based on a real albino gorilla named Snowflake. Mumakil, the Lord of the Rings. The ones in the film were designed after a prehistoric animal that did exist, the straight-tusked elephant. It wasn't nearly that size, though. Basilisk, Harry Potter. The ancient folk creature could have been inspired by the cobra. Not looking at it to save your life may come from cobras that can spit venom in the eyes from a distance. Smaug, the Hobbit. The treasure he guards is estimated at $62 billion, meaning Smaug would be number 5 on the Forbes billionaire list. Mosasaurus, Jurassic World. Fans had nicknamed the creature Shy Gal, since the announcer in the movie called it Shy. Its real name means Lizard of the Meuse River. Harvester, Terminator. This metallic monster collects humans for Skynet research, which results in the creation of the T-800 Terminator we see in the first and second movies. Tripods, War of the Worlds. H.G. Wells' classic 1898 sci-fi novel inspired many fictional creations to come, including the Star Wars AT-AT and Striders in the Half-Life 2 video game. King Kong, Kong Skull Island, 2017. To this day, it's the biggest portrayal of the legendary ape monster. Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, Ghostbusters, my personal favorite. The made-up brand mascot was inspired by the Pillsbury Doughboy and the Michelin Tire Man. Cthulhu, the Call of Cthulhu. The name was chosen as a variation of a Greek word chthonic, meaning of the earth. Godzilla, 1954. The name Godzilla is a combination of 2 Japanese words and means gorilla whale. Malus, Shadow of the Colossus. If Malus was real, he could look directly into the Big Ben clock face. The Colossal Titan, Attack on Titan. He would be taller than the Leaning Tower of Pisa in our world. Drogon, Game of Thrones. In the GOT universe, dragons will grow uncontrollably as long as they have enough food and space. In our universe, lizards and snakes really do grow their whole lives. The Behemoth, the Mist. Although it's one of the most famous creatures from Stephen King's books, it wasn't originally supposed to show up in the movie. Cloverfield Monster. The monster has no name in the movie. Fans dubbed it Clover, Large-Scale Aggressor, or Slusho. Godzilla 2019. This new MonsterVerse franchise will bring together many legendary giants like Godzilla, King Kong, and Mothra. King Ghidorah 2019. Each head here also has a personality. The one on the right is always ready to fight, the left is playful and curious, and the center is the alpha that keeps the other two in line. Slattern, Pacific Rim. The extraterrestrial species in the movie is called Kaiju. That translates from Japanese as strange beast. Kraken, Pirates of the Caribbean. one of the oldest legendary fictional monsters. Earliest mention goes back to the 13th century. Kronos, GOW Games. In Greek mythology, Kronos was the leader of the Titans, who was later overthrown by his own son, Zeus. He's the boss fight in the third game. Reaper, Mass Effect. If Reapers came to Earth, they'd be over twice the height of the world's current tallest building, the Burj Khalifa. Sandworm, Dune. Their diet consists mostly of sand, good thing. They can't have water, since it accelerates their metabolism too quickly. Brethren Moons, Dead Space. Each is the size of Earth's moon.